The British Embassy in Brussels is about to host one of the most prestigious events on the economic calendar, the annual competition to find the best UK exporters to Belgium and Luxembourg. Neil Bangham and Richard Stowe run Weed Free on Track, a specialist weed control company based near Goole with more than 40 years in the business. The competition is fierce. Ever since the economic crisis at home, the need to find new markets abroad has never been so important, and the Golden Bridge Awards mark the achievements of British companies. Weed Free clears sites of troublesome weeds and vegetation for a huge range of industries, as well as removing leaves and ice from the railway system and spraying London's pavements with herbicide. Their 24 hours a day, 7 day a week operation employs up to 120 staff across the UK and the continent. But the reason they've made the Golden Bridge shortlist is the company's unique spray train, which keeps weeds at bay on railway networks using the latest technology.
Well, our spray train in Belgium is a market leader in Europe, if not the world, and it's the only train in Europe that spots where the weeds are and only sprays where the weeds are. And number two, it actually weed maps the area. So there are areas now where we know that weeds will never grow. We've already reduced herbicide in Belgium by up to 40%, which environmentally and cost-wise is very important.
Weed Free on Track has managed to win major contracts to spray the Belgian, Luxembourg and Danish rail networks. The train can work non-stop at high speeds, day and night, and its environmentally friendly credentials have earned the company plenty of publicity in Europe. They're planning to market the latest version of the spray system to the world when they and their European partners bring out a containerized version of the equipment, capable of being fixed to rolling stock from countries with a different gauge to Weed Free's existing train.
To win this award will be a great boost, and for the staff, some recognition for all the hard work that they've been doing.
The winner of this category is Weed Free on Track.
I would love to thank my team, my directors. 10 years of hard work. Thank you, everybody. Great award. Thank you.